On the screen, you can see 3 professional photos. I made all of them using AI from some ordinary photos. From this photo, I made all of these professional photos. And you can also do it, and it is totally free. Hey, I'm Mayukh with you. You're watching Mayukh the Technodude. It's time to start. So without wasting time, let's go. First of all, you have to open Google and then you have to search this website. Ideogram. You have to open the website and then follow me step by step. Okay, now you have to open an account on this website. It is very easy. Using Google, you can easily do it, or using your email account. Okay, now touch it at the plus mark and then give this description. In the pin comment, you will get this description. Just copy it and then paste it. Okay, then touch here, generate. It will take some time, probably 15 seconds. You have to wait for it, and then you will get your photos. Okay, it will take some time, and you can see. Okay, wait for a few seconds. Okay, and these are your professional photos. And now you have to select your most eligible photos, and then you have to touch here at the 3 dots and then download it. Okay, and now you have to back from here, and again you have to search this website, Remaker website, and then open it. After opening this, you will get this type of interface. Touch here and add the downloaded photo you have downloaded recently, and then add your photo. You can use any of your photos, like selfies or any kind of photo, but you should ensure that your face is clear on this photo. You have to ensure that. Okay, now select it. After selecting, you have to wait for a few seconds. And then you have to touch here. It will take some time. And you can see it is generating. Okay, we almost got it. Here you can see it is exactly same as my photo, and you can see in this way you can easily create a professional photo using AI, and you can easily download it. And you can subscribe this YouTube channel for getting this type of content in future, and you can also like if you like the content. Thanks for watching the video. See you in the next one.